Okay, la orilla, the shore, when something like viene a la orilla, something comes to shore, we say washes ashore. So trash or dead animals can wash ashore. This is from un titular o titulares extraños. Weird headlines. Weird headlines. Okay. What else do we have here? Para recoger. So there was another headline, para recoger gatos. To gather or to round up. To gather or to round up cats. Okay, animar. To cheer. Cheer. Un engaño, un farsa, una farsa. A hoax. A hoax. And a phrasal verb instead of for escapar, instead of escape, to break free or break loose. Break free or break loose. So un cocodrilo escapó en un vuelo. A crocodile broke loose in a flight. Crocodile broke loose in a flight. And then el vuelo estaba en tierra. So the flight was grounded. The flight was grounded. To be grounded in a plane is to be on the ground or sent to the ground. Okay, what else did we have? To say another way to say para siempre, for good, for good. So you could, of course, say forever, but we read a title for good. So yeah, terminé de comprar lana de Sara para siempre. I'm done buying wool from Sara for good. I'm done buying wool. Wool, Lana, from Sara for good. Okay, nice.